नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स पार्ट टू। इन मैथमेटिक्स पार्ट टू वी विल स्टडी नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर वन सिमिलैरिटी। लेट अस स्टडी अबाउट सिमिलर ट्रायंगल्स। ऑब्जर्व दीज टू फिगर्स ऑफ ट्रायंगल एबीसी एंड ट्रायंगल डीईएफ। In triangle ABC and triangle DEF, if angle A is congruent to angle D, angle B is congruent to angle E, and angle C is congruent to angle EF, and this angle A is congruent to angle D, angle B is congruent to angle E, and angle C is congruent to angle EF, and AB divided by D, this AB divided by D is equal to BC divided by EF, this BC divided by EF is equal to AC divided by DF, AC divided by DF. Then triangle ABC and triangle DEF are similar triangles. Triangle ABC and triangle DEF are similar is expressed as using the sign of similarity. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Remember, when two triangles are similar, then their corresponding sides in proportion and corresponding angles are congruent. Angle and angle test for similarity of triangles. Observe these two figures of two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle DEF. In triangle ABC and triangle DEF, in the correspondence ABC to DEF, if angle A is congruent to angle D, angle B is congruent to angle E, and angle C is congruent to angle EF, this angle A is congruent to angle D, angle B is congruent to angle E, and angle C is congruent to angle F, then triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF by angle similarity test. If you know the theorem of sum of the measures of all angles of a triangle is 180, if we know measure of angle A and angle B, it is easy to find out measure of remaining angle C, and therefore this angle test is used to show the given triangles are similar. SAS test means side angle side test of similarity of triangles. For a given correspondence of vertices of two triangles, if two pairs of corresponding sides are in the same proportion and the angle between them are congruent, then the two triangles are similar. If I am giving here idea how to use this test of similarity, if AB divided by D is equal to BC divided by EF and angle B is congruent to angle E, then these two triangles are similar triangles by side angle side test. Side test for similarity of triangles. For a given correspondence of vertices of two triangles, when three sides of a triangles are in proportion to corresponding three sides of another triangle, then the two triangles are similar. If AB divided by D is equal to BC divided by EF and AC divided by DF, then these two triangles are similar by SAS test for similarity of triangles. Properties of similar triangles. First, triangle ABC similar to triangle ABC. This property is called reflexivity. 2. If triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF, then triangle DEF is similar to triangle ABC. This is a symmetry. 3. If triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF and triangle DEF is similar to triangle GHI, then triangle ABC is similar to triangle GHI. This is a transitivity. Solved examples. First, are the triangles in figure similar? If yes, by which test? Observe these two figures of triangle PQR and triangle LMEL. Length of all sides of this triangle is given. Length of all sides of this triangle also given. Solution. Here PQ is equal to 6, QR is equal to 8 and PR is equal to 10. In triangle LMN, LM is equal to 3, MN is equal to 4 and LN is equal to 5. That is a given thing. First, PQ divided by LM. This PQ divided by LM is equal to 6 divided by 3. Here is equal to 2 divided by 1. 2. QR divided by MN. This QR divided by MN is equal to 8 divided by 4 is equal to 2 divided by 1. 3. PR divided by LN. This PR divided by LN. 10 divided by 5 is equal to 2 divided by 1. From 1, 2 and 3. Observe this RHS, 2 divided by 1, 2 divided by 1, 2 divided by 1, and therefore here RHS is equal, therefore LHS also equal. PQ divided by LM is equal to QR divided by MN is equal to PR divided by LN. Therefore, triangle PQR is similar to triangle LMN by side similarity test. Example number 2. As shown in figure, two poles of height 8 meter and 4 meter are perpendicular to the ground. If the length of shadow of smaller pole due to the sunlight is 6 meter, then how long will be the shadow of the bigger pole at the same time? As given information here, this AC is a bigger pole and PR is a smaller pole. CB is the shadow of pole AC and RQ is the shadow of pole PR. RQ is the shadow of pole PR. Solution. Now in triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Vertical poles and their shadows form similar figures. Therefore, their corresponding sides are in proportion. Therefore, here AC divided by PR, this AC divided by PR is equal to CB divided by RQ, this CB divided by RQ. Corresponding sides of similar triangles. Putting the values of AC, PR and CB and RQ. Here we consider as a X. Value of CB is equal to X. Therefore, X is equal to 8 multiplied by 6 divided by 4. Therefore, X is equal to 12. The shadow of the bigger pole at the same time is equal to 12 meter. Thank you for watching this video.